The Xcaret Eco Park in the Mayan Riviera is now offering visitors the possibility of taking an underwater guided walk to see and explore the wildlife. The depth is no more than 7 meters, and visitors can walk on the ocean bed and interact with the colorful Caribbean fish and see the coral reefs. The activity is made possible by a special Sea Trek helmet that allows the user to breathe underwater. With information by Victor Barbosa and images by Francisco Galvez, NotimexTv.